Matchup doing sit-ups in the middle of the ring. He's set to go one-on-one, we presume, with Butch.
Let's go! Bring him, here we go. Let's go,
ready. Get the head in the game, lads.
Hey, you get out there, you rattle his little teeth.
That's right, Fanny. You know, yeah, drag his hair out, yeah, dance all over his head. Yeah, Butch, come on.
Fight, fight, fellas.
These three are absurd, but it is Fight Night! The Brawling Brutes are on Friday Night SmackDown!
Or Brawling Brute. It looks like Butch is going to go this alone.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by Ridge Holland and Sheamus, weighing in at 205 pounds, Butch!
Butch one-on-one with Xavier Woods. The question is, will he remain here after the match, or will he take off? Maybe he's going to run to Little Rock, Arkansas, where we are with Friday Night SmackDown next week. Will Butch be there? And who will be the Unified Tag Team Champions when we get to Little Rock next Friday night?
A lot to be figured out here in Grand Rapids before we get to Little Rock, but Butch is obviously a massive question mark.
Yeah, Butch beat Kofi last week, still has a score to settle with this man, Xavier Woods.
No!
Oh, and Woods caught him! That forearm knocking Butch out of the ring.
Xavier Woods.
And the gnarly Butch finding himself in trouble early on.
Let's do it!
Butch a bit temperamental, and Xavier Woods looking to play on that, and now grabbing the ear of Butch.
Xavier Woods just had some involuntary spasms with the pec muscles there. In incredible shape. Fantastic in the ring.
Oh, Butch, though, stomping right on the hand of Xavier.
That's the type of offense Butch loves.
Yeah, the frenzied, frantic offense of Butch, you know, pounds away on Xavier Woods.
Kofi. Big E watching on. Is Xavier Woods?
Roll up now. Is it enough? Oh, and a kick out by Butch. And Butch now. We're going to put Kofi away.
Butch absolutely manipulating the hell out of Xavier Woods' body. And with this son of a Butch on the screen, you know we're trending number one in the United States. Join the conversation. Hashtag smack done.
I mentioned Kofi moments ago. Kofi, of course, got beat by Butch last week. Kofi not here tonight. Xavier Woods one-on-one with Butch in this matchup.
Butch is always bringing conversation because you have no clue what he's going to do next. Incredibly talented, ruthless.
Remember, Butch had a little bit of help last week from Ridge and Sheamus as he knocked off Kofi tonight, one-on-one.
Yeah, the Brawling Brutes are always looking out for each other, even if they're smacking each other in the face.
New Day, Rock's chance, trying to will Xavier on in the matchup. Slap by Butch.
It's one of Butch's go-tos, just slapping somebody in the mouth.
Always intense. Xavier Woods.
Ooh.
Oh, there's the roll. Covered by Woods. Is it enough? Butch, oh, just barely at 2.5.
Turn Butch inside out. This Butch was seeing double for a little bit there.
Watch the impact of Butch.
The honor roll? That was awesome. Yeah. Xavier Woods gaining control over Butch.
And Butch, official Jessica Carr. Did not see the rake of the eyes there by Butch. She was behind the competitors. Oh! Kick by Butch to Woods.
See him, he's trying to joker Xavier Woods' mouth right there. There is no stone unturned in Butch's arsenal.
Yeah, joint manipulation. Part of Butch's offensive repertoire.
He'll do anything to win, including some punts to the head. Sam Cooke just retired. Maybe this is an homage to that. Punching himself in the face now. This maniac.
From the second rope, Xavier Woods able to get out of harm's way, and now Woods with a kick. Xavier Woods looking to rally. Oh, and runs into a right hand.
He might be out.
Butch just pounding away on the back of the neck of Woods. Just a relentless attack by Butch.
Sound.
Oh! Woods hooks the leg. Back Woods. Woods wins again.
Here's your winner, Xavier Woods.
Hey, that Butch couldn't handle the backwoods. The backwoods has gotten the best of plenty of man, and tonight it did it to the Butch.
And how is Butch going to react to this this loss to Woods?
I don't like him looking at me like that. All right, thank you, Butch.
Butch, who tends to have these temper tantrums when he loses.
Where the hell's he going?
Who knows?
Does he just have to poop after he does his thing? Is that where he's headed to, a bathroom? Why does he always leave through the crowd? What is this guy's problem?
Well, he acts like a petulant child when he loses. First, Xavier Woods caught the elbow from Butch. But then Xavier Woods with the backwoods to knock off Butch here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
I don't know how they do it overseas, but a quick roll up here can be all she wrote. The backwoods gets a dunk for Xavier Woods.
And Xavier Woods celebrating. Look out behind Xavier.
Now the Rolling Brutes.
Holland on the left, Sheamus on the right.
Are they here to show us?
Oh, from behind is Butch.
Where the hell did Butch come from?
And Butch assaulting Woods as Ridge and Sheamus again pull Butch away.
Yeah, but they're laughing. They love it. Butch wanted to put a little exclamation point on his thumb. Like he always does. The unpredictable Butch.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next on Friday Night SmackDown, it's about the unification of the tag team titles. Let's take a look at the two-time Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro.